Jane Goodall. This is Jane Goodall. She's famous for her work with chimpanzee. She was born in London in 1934. As a girl, she dreamed of going to Africa. She wanted to work with wild animals. In 1916, Jane's dream came true. She went to Tanzania to study chimpanzee. As a first, her work did not go well. When she went near the chimps, they ran away. She's clothes only watched them with binoculars. Gradually, the chimpanzee did not feel strange. She discovered important things about them. The chimpanzee fully rip off teeth. They use the teeth to catch white ants. The chimpanzees worry making tools. Before this, we thought only human made tools.